The one you have pulled from punishment was Hearsay, one of the sheltered. He was unjustly condemned to the stake for heresy, and the Inquisitors bore witness to the flames, engulfing his body amidst an atrocious communion of prayers and cries. Still, when it was over and the flames had died, the merciful miracle called them forth again, and from them, from the ashes and the embers, the body of Kirse rose anew. For fiery are the paths of the miracle.
Take the last one of these pains of mine, the deepest and sharpest of them all. Now depart towards the cradle of punishment, O penitent one in guilt.
The miracle has been merciful to us. As long as this brotherhood has brothers, even if just one, there will be hope for the ill. Take this as a token of gratitude, penitent one in piety.
You
Now let my fingers tie a new mystery. The mysteries of your rosary are now complete. My task is complete, although my sins have now become unforgivable as a result. I do not know where I will go, but I am sure that it will not be to the other side of the dream. My body of blue flame is being
She suffers for all of us, day by day, with no rest, with no end. She is our living miracle, a true example of holiness. Tear has rolled off her cheek. Could it be that her torment has diminished? Ah, poor lady. Three penitents that communed with the miracle clamored for her refuge and protection. Those souls for which she suffered have already departed to the other side of the dream. Has the holy commandment of my lady finished? Penitent one, whom shall I watch over now?
Thou hast already met Cleophas. He was once a member of this congregation. One woeful day he broke his vows and left upon hearing the news that a miracle had occurred. We never heard from him again. Please give him this. It will mean a lot to him.
I love the mercy incarnate in her, and her, the daughter of mercy itself. How can I love the others more than holiness itself? The order, I remember it. Its rule was my rule some time ago. My thoughts are forlorn, penitent one. I need to pray. Thank you, penitent one, in silence. It is my duty to watch over the others in the absence of Our Lady. The order awaits me.
Give out your blessings. Please, forgive.
The order blesses you, penitent one in the righteous path.